It's dark and it's cold, and it's stuck in behind every single wall now. In some places, I swear this godforsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain either knows something about pressure I don't, or he's some kind of idiot. But the real worst part about all of this are the noises the system makes, like a dying dog on its last legs. Make no mistake, this place, this machine, and this whole darn thing, it just isn't natural. You can bet I won't be doing any more repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.